everyone. We haven't vlogged in so long. Linda's doing makeup and Logan's getting ready. Well, today what we have in plan is we're going to a medieval fair called King Richard's Fair down in Craver, Massachusetts. I hope that's what it's called. Austin's taking a shower. We're getting ready. Yeah, we skipped the driving because I was using my phone for GPS, and we're going to skip the driving for this vlog too. And then after Craver's Fair, after King Richard's Fair, we're going to Quincy Market. Just me and Linda, we're going on our date. Are you excited, baby? Okay, well, I'm not going to show the camera. She's still getting ready. But yeah, we'll see you at King Richard's Fair. Get back to you soon. We're at King Richard's Fair after an hour of traffic. Really, really going like 1 mile per hour. This is my outfit. We got our warrior right here. Found him in the tavern. Then we got our hunter. Also found him in the tavern. And then...
No.
Yeah?
No. Yeah.
I know, right? There's a map right there. I'm a brawler.
Let's go.
Let's
just go left and go all the way around.
I feel claustrophobic, holy shit.
It just collapses on us.
Can't see Logan, Logan's so tall.
Oh, what happened here?
It could have been you, Linda.
It could have been me.
My gosh, the wishing well.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. Oh.
Thanks. Look at how they sit on the tree and it's just tiny.
Oh my gosh.
That's in the
so creepy.
Oh.
A device built into a torture chamber in Smithfield. A stove-like chair where lazy and disobedient servants were tied in a sitting position as a trailer filled fire on the inside of the chair.
Oh my god.
Until
the... Oh my god. Yeah. Or they eat your stomach.
The witch's cradle, baby.
They were spinning her 101 times. If the wench vomit, she was burned at the stake. If she didn't vomit, she was set free.
Oh.
Dang.
The hell?
is it a 2v2?
Whoa!
It's not about you. Can't drink without thinking about you. Is it too late to tell you that everything means nothing if I can't have you? I'm in Toronto and I got this view, but I might as well be in a hotel. Yeah.
Happy Quebec.
Yes. Why do you have to ask like
that? I don't know. Maybe it would've been better if I got my, if I actually bought the thing. But I think it looks good.
What?
Also, I like the thing. Yeah? What do you think?
What do you like?
I like it.
Okay.
No. 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 Something more realistic, please.
This one.
Jesus,
no. Oh, there's another one.
It's the same size.
Oh, the X-Mall.
Small.
Too short?
Yeah.
You don't like it, Crom?
Nope.
I'm so consumed, spending all my nights reading texts from you. Oh, I'm good at keeping my distance. I know that you're the feeling I'm missing. You know that I hate to admit it, but everything means nothing if I can't have you. I can't write one song that's not about you. Can't drink.
Austin recommended this. So we're getting the Oreo, and then we're gonna get the plane. Damn. Wow.
gonna be the day when the living come back to you. By now, you should somehow realize what you gotta do. Don't believe that anybody feels the way I do.
Someone generously gave us these and wished us very happiness while we're listening to music. And we
Wait,
took
which
them.
One is the lid? Oh, is this the head?
I don't know.
I think so.
That's a booty.
Look at it. This one has a face.
Yay. Now we're about to head home. You excited? Are you happy?
Are you?
I'm happy. A beautiful night in Boston. We'll definitely be here for Christmas. I hope. Any last words, baby? This is where it ends.
No.
Okay.
What about your last words?
My last words, stay happy. Don't do things without regret. And love your loved ones.
Aww.
That's my last words. What's up?
Okay.
That's a hoax.
So sorry that my timing's off, but I can't move on if we're still gonna talk. Is it wrong for me to not want half? I want all of you, all the strings attached.